My brother didn't tell me that I had to speak, so I am gonna wing it, and everybody's gonna appreciate it. Okay, so seriously, this day and this moment and this weekend is so surreal to me because Raph has been my he has been my best friend from the moment that I was born. And it's funny because a lot of you have thought growing up that that's really weird. But we do. He has been my, we've been each other's most loyal protector, and I love you. And so it's very strange to me to see my brother and my very best friend to get married. So I couldn't be happier. So I am so happy for you. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you, Raph. And I have to say that you are the most amazing uncle to my daughter. And I cannot wait for the day that you have your own children because you are going to be the most amazing father. Yes, you will. Yes, you will. And they will, one thing I do want to say is something that I've learned about relationships and marriage. They say that when you're married to somebody, you're willing to walk through fire. And I never really knew what that meant. And it was explained to me recently, and somebody said that when you walk through fire for somebody, that means that you have to have compassion, you have to have acceptance, and you have to have forgiveness. And Gwen, she is a woman that completely embodies that to me. And I think everyone here would agree. So I couldn't be happier that you're my new sister. Not just sister-in-law. You're like the sister I never had. Woo-woo! I can't wait because I know you're going to be an amazing mother to my nieces and nephews. And part of me feels really happy, but also really sorry for you because you've just joined the Toledos and you have no idea what you're in for. But welcome to the family. I love you both so, so much. And I'm so happy for you. So go make a baby tonight. Everybody!